Yeah. I'm gonna play this shit. Probably one of the greatest Sonic games ever created. I'm gonna try and unlock everything. Like I have before three times. Holy shit, this was so long ago that I've done this, I don't even remember ever doing it. Well, I'm gonna do it again. I have forgotten how to, so... time to refigure all this shit out. I know it involves collecting rings, so... I think coming up here too, it involves like, isn't there like, yeah, tokens. Masterpiece. No, I need those. Think the, yeah, I think the emerald's in there. Oh, there's 5 tokens, right. Shit, I have to find all of this. Trying to find and remember where all the other tokens are. I'm just gonna exit and then go back in just in case it doesn't save that I got the emerald. Have to do this a few times because I think you have to get first place afterwards. Might be incorrect on that. Get okay. There's one. Might be one hidden behind this. Is there one in here somewhere? There's one over here. I didn't even know you can do that. One. Okay. Oh, I thought I beat him. Okay, I don't need to get first place. This guy's doomed. Ready, set, go! Oh, shit. My thumb keeps slipping off the controller. Play as my boy. Now this one's a frickin' maze.
Ready, set, go!
Okay, there's that. Survive, got to keep that dream alive. At 20, hold on a second. Hey. The 50 is up here, okay. You got to keep that dream alive. Get it open. I don't want to take that, so I want to save this 20 for the next 20 door. There's another emerald here? Huh. Now where's the last token? The back here? Yeah, yeah, shut up. Yep. Okay. Hopefully I get the emerald, even when I lose. Piss off.
In the city.
Say this one's my favorite track, aside from Supersonic Racing. Let's overlap this loser. Make a lull. No, I have to actually win, okay. So is there two emeralds in the first stage? I don't think so. I think I'll go for tokens first, emerald second. So first emerald is in the first 20 door, second emerald is in the 50. I don't remember there being dynamic weather in this game. Stop. No. 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 One second. Okay. Stop. Stop it. Aaron. You're so dramatic. Stop it. No. 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 It's there, okay. We just try to save the pit stop. It. No. Is this open? Okay, thank God. Let me in. Is the mic picking them up? My God. You two don't have to worry about it. Get lost. You almost made me lose that. Stop the winding. Okay. So it's probably going to be... Probably going to be two here, and one at the end. I think.
Stop it. Thorin, over here. Over here?
Come here!
Over here. Oh, yeah. Good boy.
Okay. The fourth stage, I have no idea where anything is. It's the one I remember the least. Ready, set, go. Some up coin. I'll just get the coins first. See and scope out the. I'll. Okay, that's a 50. I think they are in those shrines. Emeralds. There's another coin. Come on. Is there anything on these platforms? No. There we go. Oh. Almost there. Okay. This probably has a coin. Oh, an emerald. Okay. Hi. Be a coin in there, would there? Sheesh. Hardly remember this, too. Well, at least I know where both emeralds are. Okay, there's one there. No, let me through. Just lap. Okay. Shit. There one on this one of these islands. That anywhere? No. Really? Oh, it's not the replay that I wanted.
Ready, set, go.
Question is, where is the last one? There's only two doors. They both have an emerald. Does one also have, does the 51 also have the coin? Is the question. Here it is. Get it. Okay. Fastest routes. It's not happening, but I might as well try. This is the route I usually take. Oh shit. I have to get at least third. Okay. I've already forgotten where all the coins are. Missed one, but I'll go back for it. What the heck did they get down that so fast? If they did at all. Here. Take me. Turn. Oh shit, I can't just turn into there. I have to take the loops. Yeah, I think I'll be fine. Yeah. Okay. Still don't even have Eggman. I don't get it. How come people hate this game? Did I get it? Wait, thought I heard. Did I hear the sound? Please tell me I got it. Question is, can I catch up? I think. Okay. Did I get that second emerald? Yes. Okay. Let me save. All right. See how many times I have to go through this stage. The one that's on top of the submarine. Oh, no, it's just a... Something opened. This way. Well, that's a 50. Interesting.
Oh,
Nigeria. Nigeria. It's in a door somewhere. I don't remember where the door is. I think that was a fluke. I think. Wow, that was horrible. Huh, there's a way to jump off there. Interesting. This is the normal way. You need to look at the map. What the heck is he doing? I don't remember this way. I'm so confused. He's like flying around. Now he's stuck. I don't know why I went this way. This place sucks. If he mysteriously jumps in first place, I'm gonna be upset. Because I'm kind of scared of what's happening here. Doing figure eights and shit. I didn't even see him. Okay. Is the second emerald. Why did I open that other 50 door? For nothing to happen. It's a mystery at the moment.
Thank you.
Let's open it again and see. Jump on it? I'm so confused. Oh. Son of a... Get that first one? Maybe there's only one. No. Because in order to unlock the final stage, I think you need all the emeralds. I might have to look this up. I don't remember. Let me just quickly... Malfunction. Don't win. I don't want to go through the stage again, so I'm just going to look it up. Sonic. I'm thinking that I need enough speed to break it. I'm not sure, though. Do I have to play as a specific character? After the first jump and the big loop, look right to see a door where you pay 50 rings to get into and wait for it to pop out of it. Really? Where does it land?
Ready, set, go!
Why didn't I see that? Don't start. Got to make it real. Oh shit. No. I must win. There we go. No, I don't want to retry this. Ready, set, go. No. Hell yeah.
Ready, set, go.
Come on, run away. You don't have to stay. Can't see shit. Are you serious? How did he catch up? I'm supersonic. There we go. This game's easy. I don't know why people say it's so hard. Is the company Traveler's Tale? What is this company called? Seriously? It's not it is Traveler's Tale. That's what they're named. Really? They're responsible for this? Huh. That's interesting. I hope that one day we get an actually well implemented 3D Sonic game. One day. Sega needs to pull a Capcom. Whatever happened in Capcom to make Devil May Cry 5, Mega Man 11, whatever happened. Though I don't really know if Mega Man 11 is even that good. But they brought back Mega Man, so I don't know what happened over there. But Sega needs to do that. The Resident Evil games. The newer ones and the remakes. Bring back Chao Garden. Weird. This game is, I guess it's the music, but it's strangely fun. That might not be the word for it. Wow, I did not know this. The ones that made all those Lego games. Okay. It's not going to be a long stream. Got stuff to do. I skipped over that so many times that it didn't even dawn on me. Do I have everything? Can I save? If not, and everything's gone, oh well. Okay, no. That's the fourth one. Let's get out of here. Got 3 minutes. So I'll just play something random until it's been an hour. Sure. Wait a second, is this the... Yeah, this is the... I forgot that this gem collection consists of, what's the console? The handheld one. Sega Saturn. Is this the Sega Saturn version? Looks like it, yeah. I'll just check it out. Oops. This seems to just be my life now. Okay, something different. Thank you. You just die. No creepy dragon robot hand. Cool. How do you get up there? Okay. That was fun. Alright. Sonic R and a little bit of Spinball. That's gonna be it for this stream. I'm out of here. Oh, tomorrow will be... Or maybe later today will be... I'll play some Smash, but it's gonna be something different.